earlier vacancy section. I represent Internshala in our
campus.
I am Internshala student partner, 16th as Internshala student partner. So today I will host a talk of Internshala internship talk. From this you can come to know how to gain pocket money while in your college itself and experience also. So before starting for this session, all the attendees will be getting IT certificates from Internshala, and you will know how to get a stipend of internship and nominations of Internshala. Right? Does anyone know what is Internshala is about? Can you meet try?
Meet try?
Someone try? Internshala is the world's number one site as well as application to provide internships to the students throughout India. It was actually started by alumni of IIT department alumni. His name is Sarvesh Agarwal. Right? By 2010, he started this to give internships to students at free of cost by paying stipend to students. And this app also doesn't cost you anything. So at present, there are more than 5 lakh students doing their internships at Internshala, and maximum pay of 20,000 per month. Maximum pay of 20,000 per month in the sense, it may be a 3-month package or 6-month package. If it's a 3-month package, they will be getting 60,000. So they can find their financial independence. Even though we all are grown up adults, we all are independent, dependent on the financial status. So if you do internship at the right and third year, right? Even at the first year also you can do internship through Internshala. If you have skill, that is even more than enough. So doing this kind of internship will help you to have a financial independence. So why you should do an internship is that only you can gain a financial independence. As well as you can gain experience. More than financial independence, experience is very much important in anything else. Before entering into an industry, you should have a good view of industry, what is industry, what is peer pressure, how they will work, what is the function of the industry, all that. So to have a good view as well as how to survive in the field, you should have the internship. And to give you a good column in your resume. Now I am acting as a campus ambassador of Internshala as a student partner. Now more than this, I applied to Internshala as a campus ambassador for Mechanical Engineering Department of IIT. Its best name is Mechanical. We are naming it as Image, right? Image, Plane, different names like that. Then Mechanical Department's most name is Mechanica. So I am representing them in our campus. So if any prestigious support that particular department comes to me first, then I will be submitting it. Only the IIT and any students of different colleges can participate in that. More than that, we have to participate, we should have a campus ambassador code. So I have a code for it. So for this, they have a selection process. They will have a telephonic interview and some set of questions in the game. That's it. Next. And part-time and working part. Home and part-time is in previous slide. I forgot to explain about that. Work from home is that you can work from your room itself, in the comfort zone of your home itself. So you can gain stipend as well as certificates in your room itself, from your home itself. It will be 1 hour or 2 hour work per day or half an hour work per day. According to different companies, it varies. Other than work from home, that is part-time. Per day you have to work for 2 hours, 3 hours or 6 hours like that. You have to go for the particular venue of the company and you have to work for them. So this is how you gain knowledge in different fields. These are just examples. There are more than 100 fields. 100 fields in the sense, 100 profiles. 100 different fields are there for your internship with the 80,000 plus of companies. In these 100 fields, there are 80,000 plus of companies. They provide different kind of position reporting intensive to you at respective pace. That's it. I explained about campus ambassador internship, work from home, part-time working, and full-time working. And fourth one is that NGOs and NPOs. You all might be aware of the NGOs, non-governmental organizations. So NGOs is that, ROTAC is an international NGO. for serving people. Likewise, there are maybe a state-wise NGOs, NPOs, state-based NGOs, NPOs. So they will give internships, but they won't get stipend because they are running out of service. They are struggling to serve people. So it shows your character. Technical internships will protect you for the technical skills and your learning for the single form of journalism. And the NGOs and NPOs will come under all these NCCs, projects, like all the service zones, etc. So, Internshala is the world's number one app to get internship. So, it is only in India. We have a lump sum of human population, science population. So, we use much more than 3.5 million of students, 25 lakh students use Internshala to search their internships. And at present, 5 lakh students they do their internships. And so they give us to the companies, they are rated at the first tier. Number one base of as providing internship to students. And they give the internship platform with assured stipend and certificates. That's it. So I explained what is all your Internshala is giving you and how you can utilize that. First of all, how you have to get enrolled in Internshala is question mark. So first you have to go to Google or Play Store and you have to type Internshala. It has an app as well as website. You can access in Chrome or Play Store, it doesn't matter. So app will be somehow faster for your accessing. So very well in the sense, first you have to give your name and credentials like mobile number like that. So mail will be in your box. So you have to review that with you. Then the access for that. Internshala will be open to you. So after the access, you can update your resume. I think it's in the sense, all your time, even apart from curriculum college, even the 10 or 15, 18 year old when you are done your schooling, even different kind of candidates, it's not necessary to need to do internships in your particular field or combination or what. So you can do in data entry, digital marketing, someone is interested in marketing. So they can also adapt marketing, digital marketing, like many standard fields is there for me. So appearance is also there. So if you can appearance is there. So you have to complete your profile. So after completing it, you all will be using Amazon card, right? So there will be a filter like something. So you have to give filter. There are four categories of different internships. That will be completed for them. And next will be you want a part-time job or a full-time internship or a work from home campus ambassador like that. If you fulfill all the filter criteria, whatever is in your filter criteria will be appearing on the screen of Internshala website. So you can apply for it. Once you click proceed, you are receiving rate attached in that. And that will be a main question open to HR or the person who is giving you. That is, why do you want to be an intern for this company? What made you like that? That would be the question. So answer that in a very careful sense. So how you have to answer is that you should not answer like this. How I know this quiz, so I can work for it. Not like that. It should be somehow different. You should showcase that you are a good human resource. All your words should be that you are a good human resource. So you should answer that. I can involve myself in my skill sets and as well as I can involve the community in this level and equip my classmates and friends to reach and position to my responsibilities of this internship like that you have to answer without being asked to be arrested. That will be the expectation of the HR person who is recruiting you. So that is a minimum basis of 4,500 stipend per month, maximum is about 20,000 and that will be some new and some amount. Particular times that will be coming as notifications. Before 1 month, there is a 10 for an ongoing university visit, it is about 10 days. 3 lakh is the internship pay they pay for you. So, if you cannot access that, one has really excellent communication skills and they are ID and ID oriented university. So, those who have full hand skills can appear for it. So, if they select you, they totally take the cost of applying the media. You should only have a pass with the facility, only the idea. All the visa process and your co-interest and all the accounts will be like very wonderful company itself. So then you can, that's what we can do, you can apply 80,000 plus employees grants and 100 plus various profiles. So I have explained one, about one part of Internshala, right? That is internship degree. From the beginning they have learned only this. At middle of their development, about 2015, they introduced Internshala training system. So all the companies who are whoever is here in their students, they have given a feedback about the intern that if he is not up to the level of expectation of hearing after the hearing process at their company. So they give a feedback that he is not qualified, so they can terminate at any point they say so they have planned to conduct the training to students through Internshala medium. So all the companies will be giving some set of skills, whatever is in present need, demanding skills in demand like that. So all the 20 particular companies who serve those companies, there are some tie-up. So they will give trainings. If you go out for an training center, it will be costing around 3,000, 20,000 like that. But Internshala will provide you within 2,000-2,500 is the maximum limit of charge they charge you for giving different trainings. So if you go on the trainings, they will also kind of different kind of contests for that. If you want once excel in the contest, so that will be open to their company. They will have a look at your profile, and if they think they will directly give a mail to you before applying an internship itself. So you can apply and get the internship at easily, and also learn online skills, online training program without going for the external resources. No online stuff you can learn, and if you are getting two certifications on Internshala as one, and one is from the particular company. And if you go normally without any referrals, you will be getting full amount 2,200 means 2,200 like that. But if you go to go at an ISP Internshala student partner, when it's out to our EPA, and that is before 9-4-2. This is my 4-4-4 code, so I'm 16 in that. So by using this code, you can see that there is a reduction of 10%. If it is 2,000 means, 250 reduced from your total package of pain. So if you want, you can move down. Otherwise, I will have to 1 year to do that. So I will pretty detail to them. Not only this, even about the IAP ready space. Yeah, they are here in India, companies, internship board, but now they are out of college. This is previous records. Actually, they both have got 15,000 per month, 3 months packages. So, as per their list, whatever they want to use as laziness, so one has got ESL, according to the state they have got. So, you can gain financial independence and you can get whatever you require in your college time itself with your work money. And which is because